What do they say, Connor?
Today's show featured advice on how best to take...